So everybody, doesn't matter what position you work, should understand when they clock in what they're being measured on today. And in order to do that, you have to have drilled down the disciplines by cashier. And so one of the programs that we started out right away with Merus was the cookie program, right? So we got two cookies for a dollar we sell. It's been on the menu board. It's always been there. But the movement was slow, right? So now we've been able to set up a report by cashier. We understand who's selling them. And then we put the incentive and said, look, we want you to sell more cookies to the customers. It's called upselling. And you know what? If you do, you hit this mark, we're going to pay you for it. And so we started the incentive. Last year, we were averaging in August right around 9 cookies a day per restaurant. This year, we got as high as 70 per restaurant, you know, on cookie sales, which has been phenomenal. Now, the company wins, obviously. Number one, it increases sales and profitability. But number two, the most important thing is that we're paying the cashiers for doing that job. And now we got something measurable that we can actually look at and say, you know what, you are actually doing your job that we're measuring you on. So it's been a great success for us.